We'll be right back. all continues to go well with both Columbia orbiting the moon, now in its 22nd revolution, and Tranquility Base on the surface of the moon. Flight surgeon Dr. Kenneth Beers says his data continues to indicate that Neil Armstrong may be dozing, but he's sure that he is not sleeping soundly or well. Heart rates have been down in the 50s at times, but have not stayed there very long. He believes he may be sleeping fitfully and dozing, but stirring around quite a bit. Mike Collins still sleeping in Columbia, and the lunar module pilot Buzz Aldrin is not instrumented, so the doctors cannot determine whether he's asleep or not. Cabin pressure in the lunar module still holding steady at 4.9 pounds per square inch. Temperature has dropped 1 degree since last report, now reading 61 degrees Fahrenheit. All consumables still in good shape. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 118 hours 50 minutes. Flight controllers here in the Mission Control Center continue to monitor the systems of Eagle at Tranquility Base constantly, and of Columbia when that spacecraft is within acquisition on the front side of the moon. And they are in acquisition of Columbia telemetry now, as it's in its 22nd revolution. Everything continuing to go very well. All systems normal. Mike Collins still asleep very well in Columbia. Neil Armstrong sleeping fitfully, if indeed he is asleep at all, at Tranquility Base. Throughout this rest period, the cabin pressure is held very steady at 4.9 in the lunar module. We're still showing a cabin temperature of 61. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 119 hours, 51 minutes. The report is the same as it has been throughout the rest periods. All systems in both Eagle and Columbia operating very well. Mike Collins asleep. Neil Armstrong sleeping fitfully. Heart rate goes down into the sleep range, but then comes up out of it, indicating he's stirring around considerably. Columbia is in its 23rd revolution now, in an orbit 62 by 57 nautical miles. Still holding 4.9 pounds per square inch cabin pressure and 61 degrees Fahrenheit temperature. The descent water quantity now shows 39.5% remaining. Descent oxygen quantity 63% remaining. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you.